Right, thank you, Ted. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I think we can stay a little high. That makes me feel a lot better at ease. I think what Ted mentioned earlier, whether I have a single day of hearing the word big data in the last few months. We are also going through this new budget cycle and should solicit proposals from different departments for submission to university management to ask for additional funding to support our educational and research activities. And I look at all these icons. Many of them are related to big data, topics. And as Ted mentioned, that data now we go into a number of very today, even though it's a